charismatic renewal, a lot of the songs that were coming in were these beautiful short choruses, weren't they? Mm-hmm. And the Lord was just moving by the Spirit. There weren't great musicians that were writing some of these songs, but they were beautiful songs.
Yes.
And that, you know, the church took them up. But something that's interesting to note with a lot of these songs that came in, a lot of them had a Jewish flavor to them.
They did, yeah.
And the Lord was just bringing back to our understanding God's purposes for Israel.
And they were scripture, too.
And they were scripture, yeah. So we're going to do exactly that. I want to sing a song with you called Great and Wonderful Are Thy Wondrous Deeds, O Lord God the Almighty. How many remember this song? Yeah. Oh, praise the Lord. Okay. Let's sing together.
Great and wonderful are thy wondrous deeds, O Lord God, the Almighty. Just and true are all thy ways, O Lord, King of the ages, art thou.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
la 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 la